example 2, drafting shapes. Before we begin, let's make sure that we have our polar tracking turned on, 30 degrees set. We also want to make sure that our snap is turned off right here, the snap button. Gray, that means it's turned off. We want to turn on our object snap, which is right here. You can see the blue button's turned on. We want to make sure that we have endpoint, midpoint, and intersection completed, checked. All right, to start this off, I'm going to start in this bottom corner where I normally do, and I'm going to work my way around the front. Start with the line command right here. We're going to go 30 degrees off the horizon, one unit, so one, enter. And I'm just following these dimensions right down here. And then you'll see I'll go 6, 1, and then 1 again. So now I'm going to go 1 up, enter. I'm going to go, once again, 30 degrees off of the horizon. You'll see it'll click to 150, 6, enter. And then I'm going to go height line straight down, 1 unit, enter. And then I'll go 30 degrees off of the horizon. This is a width direction. One unit, enter. Next I'll go up, I'm over here right now, I'm going to go straight up 2, and then back 2. So a height line of 2, enter. And for this one I'm going to go 30 degrees off the horizon in a downward position. So you'll click to 330, so 2, enter. Now I'll go back to a height line, which would be 3, and I get that dimension from right here. So I'll go up 3, enter, and you'll see that this dimension right here for that line will be located right back here. So off the horizon, down 30 degrees, 4, enter, height line of 3, enter, and then 30 degrees off of the horizon, 2, enter, and then I close it just by clicking on that endpoint or intersection. Now to finish this back side, or this right side here, and then the top, what we'll do is we'll go 30 degrees off the horizon, 5 units, enter, we'll go up 2, and then we'll click on this endpoint or intersection right here. We hit enter, you can right click and repeat line to get back into the line command. 30 degrees off of the horizon upward, that will be 5, enter. And then just click on that endpoint or intersection. Enter to exit the command. Repeat the line command. We'll start here on this endpoint and go straight up. 3 units. Enter. Click on that endpoint. Hit enter again. Go across the back. Go up 30 degrees. 4, enter. And then close it out on that endpoint. Last two things we have to do is we have to create this line here, which is it's the same distance as this line, except you're not going to be able to see it. Also, that line right there. So, go line, go to the endpoint here, 30 degree angle, and you can go to that intersection as you can see right there. It'll click right there and end. You also have the option to trim. So, if I do go 30 degrees in this direction and I do type in the actual distance, which is 5, enter. You see I'll need to trim it, so I can click on that line, click on the trim button, and then select what I want to get rid of, and hit enter. That completes shape 2.